Hey, Peter, how are you?
Hey, I'm doing very good. How are you?
Thank you. Thank you for letting me in on this AV showroom exclusive. I'd like to give you a little tour of what comes about in 10 years of thinking. And that's just this room. 10 years of modification, and yeah, let me show you around.
Okay, let's do that. Let's take a look and see what one of the world's greatest audiophiles has done in this dedicated room right in front of us here today.
Well, the room is 10 by 16 by 26. The basic dimensions were worked up with Cardis. Cardis sent over to the designer and to Bobby dimensions that would be sonically appropriate for a custom listening room. You'll see that rough sawed cedar up there at the top. Now you can notice the room tuning devices, they're handmade. Bobby had those designed. You'll see that the slats or slits are cut in them, much like a musical instrument. Also, you'll notice at the top and the bottom of the tuning devices, kind of fit in there. They move. The device itself can move left and right, and you can aim it and focus it to assist in your soundstage. Now over here on the left, now they're the Adventus Audio loudspeakers, that's a Nebulous. And to the left is the CAT, or Convergent Audio Technology Statement amplifier. They're monoblocks, 150 watts per channel. Now the amplifier is clad with new KT-120s. Now that's an Audio Research Anniversary Line Stage. And the power supply sits back under. You'll see the phono stage there on top, and the power supply to the line stage is underneath. And then the Air Force One turntable with a Gram arm and a Kuzma 4-point. Now there's a Shunmuk mono cartridge on the one arm. Our cabling is by Silent Runs. They came through a Lloyd Walker. You'll also notice there's three Walker velocitors. Now you notice there's a lot of artwork in the room. Bobby believes that everything in a room makes a difference, and that musical instruments can add and enhance the sound that builds up in the corners of a room. You'll notice a violin here. And in fact, I agree with Bobby. I use an African mask in my own listening studio in the center of a bay window to break up standing waves. Now we'll notice up here, now that's a clarinet. That's a pure ebony clarinet. Bobby been playing the clarinet for many, many years. You'll also notice beads that are strung from the clarinet and on some of the tuning devices. They do aid in the mystical gestalt of the room. Again, that's if you believe in them. Now let's get down and look at the system. Now that is indeed the Grand Phantom arm. We're looking back down at the table now. And it's cabled up with Nordost. A Grand Elite is on the way. You'll notice that the cables have little suspenders or suspension devices. They're also handmade. Frank Layback and Jay Nakamura designed the 5-star grounding system for the room. And you'll see some of the cable there is behind the phonostage. Again, you'll see the suspended cables here. You'll see a cable jacket that's wrapped around one of the cables. And again, you'll see the art right there to your left. See the little suspension strings there, they're pure cotton. There's some more suspension of cables. It's very exotic looking. There's a Walker Velociter. You'll notice a cable jacket laying on the Velociter. There's the REL subwoofer. And you'll see the power supply to the line stage peeking out right now. Now look at the size of the capacitors in that line stage. Bobby believes the sound is better with the covers removed to the line stage and phono stage. Now to the left of the Air Force One is the pump and the vacuum. And sitting behind it is a box that facilitates the air plenums that act as a kind of like shock absorbers for the air that comes in and out of the pump before it goes to the turntable. And the speakers are beautiful. They weigh about 400 pounds a piece. And they retail for $65,000. They're made in Italy. And the fit and finish is, it's simply extraordinary. Now you'll see the tuning devices over here on the wall. Let's go. Move them and show you how they angle back and forth. They're also beautiful to look at. Again, they're ebony pucks that are fastened to the front of the tuning devices. Now look at this. It's one of the most unique high-performance audio systems I've ever seen. Truly beautiful and unique listening environment. So let's sit down, let's cue up a record, and here we go.
Now you're gone, girl, and the lampposts call your name. I can hear them in the spring of frozen rain. Now you're gone, girl, and the time slowed down till dawn. It's a cold room, and the walls ask where you've
one of the world's greatest audio systems from AVShowrooms.com.